And Murphy pops it up a mile high in the middle of the infield. Who's going to take it? And it falls! And the Mets tie the game! Gillespie was calling. Beckham came in. The White Sox mess it up, and the Mets miraculously have tied the game.
This ball straight up in the air. You can see Reed pointing. Gillespie calls for it. But watch, he'll stumble. And at the last minute, Beckham came in, should not have come in, and ruined the play.
I don't know what Beckham was doing, because Gillespie had it called and lined up the entire way. The only